Samsung heeft in de nacht van donderdag op vrijdag de langverwachte Galaxy S4 aangekondigd. Hiervoor gaf het bedrijf een grootse persconferentie in New York, waar alle nieuwe functies van de smartphone de revue passeerden. De S4 bouwt voort op het succes van zijn voorganger en beschikt over een groot 5-inch Full HD-scherm. Na de persconferentie werden enkele functies van de Galaxy S4 verder toegelicht.
The first thing I'll show is the AirView. So like on the Note 2, we actually use the S Pen with AirView, but we actually, with this, we can use our finger. So I can hover over any of my emails here in preview without even touching the screen. So as you can see, my finger is just hovered over and not touching the screen. That's a quick little preview of using the AirView feature with my finger. Do the same thing with videos and things like that as well. And then speaking of videos, let's say I wanted to watch a video at the same time as I check emails. I open up my video gallery on the device, and then I can hit the bottom right hand button, the pop-up video, so I can watch the video at the same time as I check my email. And now we can also make it bigger or smaller. And to close it, click close. So one thing we also did with the Galaxy S4 is we expanded the toolbar here, the notification bar. So if you hit that button there on the right, it gives you all your different features right in the palm of your hand. So S Beam, NFC, I can control all those things, Smart Stay, Smart Scroll, all at the same time. Airplane mode is there as well. So that way it gives me a little access to S Beam and NFC much quicker. And then also, just like on the Note 2, we now have the multi-screen feature. If you do a long press of the back button, which has to be turned on, you do a long press of the back button, it brings out the multi-screen toolbar. So now we can, you know, do what I want, check emails, and let's say text message at the same time. So just like on the Note 2, but now it's on the Galaxy S4. So I can make it bigger, smaller, depending on what I'm looking at, and I can also text at the same time. And then also, now if I want to go into my gallery, I can preview pictures just by waving my hand. And then also on my camera now, we have what we call dual camera mode. So I can see ourselves and then our neighbors as well, and we can take pictures at the same time.
De telefoon zal in 155 landen beschikbaar komen, waarbij de verkoop eind april zal starten. Voor Nederland wordt momenteel nog een lancering in het tweede kwartaal van dit jaar genoemd.